Water conservation, credit 1, is all about designing the landscape with right type of plants. The intent or objective of this credit is to design the landscape with minimum water requirement by selection of proper plants. From water conservation perspective, plants can be classified as native plants, adaptive plants, and invasive plants. Native plants are the best selections for the landscape. Native plants, as the name implies, are native to the locality and they can sustain without significant maintenance. Adaptive plants are not native to the locality, but they can adapt to the environment without significant maintenance like pest control, fertilizers, irrigation, etc. Invasive plants are neither native nor adaptive. They require significant maintenance to sustain. Turf or lawn is invasive for all climatic conditions. Drought tolerant plants does not require supplemental irrigation after initial establishment. It may require temporary irrigation for up to 2 years. Xeriscaping is a landscape with drought tolerant plants. They will not require a permanent irrigation system. They may require a temporary irrigation system for up to 2 years. For the purpose of IGBC rating system, landscape includes softscaping, that is pervious vegetated area, landscape built on basements, roofs, and vertical landscaping on external walls. Potted plants are not considered as landscape. Landscape with monoculture uses only one type of species, for example, 1,000 coconut trees or 1,000 mango trees in a farm. Landscape with monoculture is not acceptable for the credit. The credit encourages biodiversity in landscape, that is different type of species in the landscape. Turf is considered to be invasive for all climatic conditions. Hence, the area of turf should be minimum in the landscape to reduce the water consumption. If turf is provided, the slope of the turf should also be minimized. More the slope, greater will be the runoff and hence the water consumption. The slope should not exceed 1:4. Projects can achieve 2 points plus exemplary performance based on percentage of native plants, adaptive plants, drought tolerant plants, and turf area in the landscape.